pressure filling. This film shows how to pressure fill the oil tank on the CFM56 A340 engines. On panel 145VU, put a warning notice in position to tell people not to start the engines. On panel 285VU, make sure that the on legends on the engine FADEC ground power pushbutton switches are off. Put a warning notice to tell people not to power supply the FADEC system. On the panel 125VU, make sure that the engine master switches are in the off position. Put a warning notice to tell other people not to power supply the ECU. Put the access platform in position. Warning: let the oil tank pressure bleed off for at least 5 minutes and make sure you perform the filling within 30 minutes after engine shutdown. Open the oil access tank door. Remove the blanking caps from the couplings. Attach the hose coupling from the oil service system to the remote oil filling coupling. Attach the transparent plastic overflow hose to the remote oil overflow coupling. The transparent plastic hose gives a visual indication so that an overflow can be avoided. Monitor the flow rate of the oil pump to prevent over-servicing of the oil system. Add engine oil into the tank until oil is visible through the transparent plastic hose at the remote overflow coupling location. Make sure that the oil flow from the overflow hose has stopped before you remove the drain line. If not, over-servicing could result. Then, disconnect the oil service system. Check for oil leakage at the coupling. A slight humidity on the surface, insufficient to form a drop, is permitted. Install the blanking caps on the couplings again. Make sure that the work area is clean and clear of tools and other items. Then, close the oil tank access door. Remove the access platform and the warning notices.